father, he was strong and kind and good. And I believe he did his best. It wasn't easy for him, but he did all he could. He grew up with his hands in wood. And he died with his hands in wood. He was God's child. God's child. He was her man, she was his wife. Late one winter night, he knelt by her as she gave birth. It wasn't his child, it was God's.
Touché.